And with that, the diva from Florida, Alicia Fox, is on the move.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, anytime Alicia Fox is around, you can count me in, that's for sure.
King, talk us through what Alicia's thinking right now. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
Have you ever been in the Divas locker room, Michael? What am I saying?
Of course you haven't.
Well, let me tell you something. None of these girls get along with Alicia Fox, which leads me to believe this pairing has a very short shelf life.
Tremendous athlete is Alicia Fox. Was a costly misstep.
King, you have to be careful not to let that stunning smile of Alicia Fox's fool you. She's not even close to as innocent as she appears.
Oh, you got that right, Cole. Alicia Fox is as cunning as she is gorgeous. That's a dangerous combination, if you ask me.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Crossface! Crossface!
Oh, that's gonna be hurting!
Well, King, you used the word cunning to describe Alicia Fox earlier. I'd say that assessment is extremely politically correct of you. I'd say shrewd, deceptive, and deceitful are a bit more accurate.
Yeah.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Alicia Fox looking totally exhausted.
I don't think there's a diva in that locker room that would disagree with your take on Alicia Fox, Cole. But you know what? Being shrewd, deceptive, and deceitful is a lot more of the reason why she was WWE's first ever African-American Divas Champion. Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
Foxy's so athletic.
What's this? I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Alicia Fox going for the cover.
Two.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Nice dodge there.
Please, there's no need to panic. She's okay. And this type of match is pure chaos.
It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both.
She's looking at it early. It kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit.
Oh, did she win it here?
I think so.
sees it.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
And that's a Divas match. I don't think